halfway through and then it's a U-turn.
Mm-hmm.
You lost. Thanks, Sean.
You're welcome. Anytime. Term about to come up any moment. Floods a lot. Uh-oh, cops. Motorcycle accident. Yikes. Going away to Soundview. GWD. Fordham. Dinner time. Pelham Parkway, Pelham.
You can't use your timeshare. They're closing the resort, canceling reservations, and preventing owners from booking new reservations. Meanwhile, you're forced to keep
paying for your mortgage and assessment.
She said any.
And forget about even getting there to be paid. Does your timeshare company care? Of course not. They're taking advantage of you. It's not
what, she usually get a 2-liter or 3-liter? Okay.
Timeshare freedom you can help. Timeshare freedom puts freedom processes on thousands of people just like you can free from their overpriced unavailable timeshare.
Yeah, the Bronx Zoo, Botanical Garden over here.
Canceling timeshares will fly legally and permanently, and we offer a
stay in the role. Traffic's backed up.
GW bridge.
Oh yeah. I'm really glad we're not going that direction. Woo. Traffic be sitting there for like an hour just before you get to that bridge.
Yeah, when you get down here, you go see.
Mm-hmm.
Open back up on this side.
Yeah. Until you to the Bruckner. Or it could be an accident, you never know. This looks bad.
I think it's more the GW.
More for the GW, right? That's a Eustace commute.
I'm trying to get back home.
Yeah. They say, peace out, New York, we out. They're going back to New Jersey. That's unusual from back here.
Oh, Sunday is bad.
Oh, yeah. I mean, when she took
the must have crashed.
Yeah, it's not moving. I know you wish you would stay on White Plains Road. We went straight home from there. It's too late now.
I'm in it.
True.
Can't get out.
Oop. It gotta be an accident because the GWB more towards the right side than the left. True. Yeah. Interstate 95 always jam-packed.